Hello friends, in this video I am going to show you how to fix CapCut Keeps Stopping problem. Go back. Now open phone settings, scroll down, click on apps, scroll down, tap on CapCut, scroll down, click on storage. Now click on clear cache. Now click on clear data. Click on delete. Go back. Click on permissions. Tap on grant all permissions. Now open your CapCut apps. CapCut is stopping problem solved. Hello friends, like this video, subscribe my channel.